Economy affecting just about everyone in Iowa.
And one would think it would also affect attendance and spending at the state fair. But as you saw earlier, attendance is near record levels. And as News Channel 8's Marcus McIntosh shows us, Iowans are finding ways to spend big at the fair.
Thank you, Kevin and Stacy. And if you can imagine coming to the state fair with a family of four or even by yourself, you might have to break this size piggy bank to come in here and have fun. But we found some people who managed to do it on a budget.
It's a great experience. And we're staying closer to home this summer for summer vacations, so we can still make it to the Iowa State Fair.
One, two.
Paula Lecce and her family doing the staycation this year. With prices for just about everything going up, she budgeted to spend big at the fair. Carl Vanderwall and his wife have been coming to the state fair for six decades and say they now volunteer here to get in free. Carl remembers when coming to the state fair would not break the bank.
We came to the fair 55 years ago with $10 in our pocket and two kids.
Budgeting, helping some get to the fair, but what may be the overriding factor is the weather. At Steer and Stein, Stan Penovich says good weather means
everything. I mean, we go with the weather. So the weather's nice, people come out, they eat, they drink, they stay the whole day.
Which is good news to fair management. Add in the fact the majority of Republican presidential candidates were at the fair, and that means dollar signs.
I think attendance has been strong no matter what, and it's fun to get the attention and kind of be the center of the political arena here in Iowa. And of course, we get a little of that spillover because of all the people here.
Bottom line is, despite the economy, when people come to the fair, they spend.
When I go with my friends, it seems like I have 20, but by the end of the day, I have just 50 cents. I spend it all. I don't know how.
You don't have to break an oversized piggy bank to come to the Iowa State Fair and have fun. You can still have a lot of fun and do it on a budget. Marcus McIntosh, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.